Okay, firing it up. And let's turn it on. So I hit the disk button, activates it, and booted. And just to show you that it does have a quick start, if I turn it off. Okay, we'll just give it a couple of seconds. And we'll try it again. There it is, immediately available. There we go. Okay, so let's just take a quick look here. Pretty responsive. There we go. I haven't done anything else to it. So let me connect some Wi-Fi to it and try out some of the music features.